How the Lockheed Martin Skunk Works brought SR-72 Darkstar to life, Top Gun, Maverick. Lockheed Martin has created a webpage dedicated to the story behind the creation of the Darkstar hypersonic aircraft. The company had previously disclosed that its legendary Skunk Works Advanced Projects division had been directly involved in creating this fictitious design, but had declined to provide more specific details about its relation to the production. Lockheed Martin Skunk Works thrives on tackling seemingly impossible work, developing technologies for tomorrow's challenges before the need is even identified, the website says. When the Top Gun, Maverick team was looking to push the envelope and stand true to Maverick's need for speed, Skunk Works was their first call. The webpage includes additional artwork showing off the design, as well as brief video interviews with individuals who helped bring the Darkstar to the big screen. When we aren't changing cinematic history by building Darkstar, we're changing the future of aviation by building the next generation aircraft, from Skunk Works. The captions to the features also confirm that Skunk Works built a physical mockup of some kind that included a forebody model with a functional cockpit for an iconic actor, Tom Cruise, to keep it structurally sound and worthy of its pilot. The company describes what was built as a functional piece of art. When it comes to the Darkstar design itself, the artwork on Lockheed Martin's new webpage more or less shows what we've already seen. This includes the cockpit layout with zero forward visibility, something also found on Skunk Works' reel-to-reel X-59 quiet supersonic technology aircraft, which it is building for NASA. The fictitious Darkstar aircraft shares many outward visual similarities with an unmanned hypersonic design that the company publicly pitched to the US military in the past, which was dubbed the SR-72. That nomenclature was a reference to the design being a spiritual successor to the SR-71. Darkstar is also a name associated with Skunk Works, having been previously applied to the RQ-3 low-observable reconnaissance drone. With the Skunk Works expertise in developing the fastest known aircraft combined with a passion and energy for defining the future of aerospace, Darkstar's capabilities could be more than mere fiction. They could be reality, the Darkstar webpage says. Back on April 29, John Nielsen, Lockheed Martin's Director of Communications for Europe, the Middle East, and Africa, had also made a post on Twitter that implied that Darkstar could offer a sneaky peek at what might be the Lockheed Martin SR-72. This all comes amid a surge in US military interest in all things hypersonic in recent years, with Lockheed Martin and Skunk Works having scooped up a number of significant contracts in the process. Work on hypersonic systems has been a key factor. Lockheed Martin's the Darkstar design and the return of public discussion about the SR-72 also come as details have trickled out about a secretive US Air Force program called Mayhem, which is focused on the development of hypersonic aircraft, demonstrators capable of performing intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance, ISR, and strike missions. These are exactly the mission sets that the company had previously said that the proposed SR-72 would be ideally suited for hypersonic aircraft. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.